Hi, I'm Gary Gardner, and I'm running for city council here in Desert Hot Springs. You know, when I'm out campaigning, nearly everyone asks me, what can we do about the trash that's all over this city? How can we make our city look better? Well, if I could stop the wind blowing, that'd solve a lot of it, but not even the city council can do that. There's piles of trash all over our city and the surrounding desert, like right here in this vacant lot. So what can we do? Well, if I'm elected to the city council, I'd like to make code enforcement, particularly when it comes to vacant lots like this, a priority of our city staff. I'd like to see the city require owners of vacant lots to clean up their lots at least twice a year, or face fines or be billed if someone else has to clean it up. I think fining people for violations should be a last resort, but when we have to do that, the fine should be high enough to be a deterrent for future violations and should be used to hire additional code enforcement staff. In years past, the people of Desert Hot Springs have formed volunteer brigades to pick up trash a couple of times a year. Let's bring that back. And we could even start the successful Adopt a Street program, where businesses and families pledge to clean up a section of roadway and we give them recognition with signs. We can require community service of litter pickup for those convicted of minor crimes, and we can all do our own part by picking up a little trash when we see it. You know, our neighbor Palm Springs has developed a program of small matching grants to help people who can't afford to clean up their storefronts or vacant lots with money to do so. Let's look at bringing that here to Desert Hot Springs. Making our town attractive brings in new businesses and new residents, and that benefits us all. If I'm elected to the City Council this fall, you can bet that I'll be pushing for stronger code enforcement, requiring more frequent trash cleanup in vacant lots, and exploring ways that we can help our businesses and property owners keep our city clean and attractive. Will you help me do that? Tell me what your ideas are for cleaning up our city. Let's work together. Contact me on my webpage, Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. I'd love to talk with you. And I hope I can count on your vote this November. Thanks for watching.